Baron de Zogo.
One
Highlander man. Where on Karan keep?
Karan keep for house.
Huh?
For house.
For house, at where?
That to move.
How much you man pay?
That man pay
2.5. How many people on a dog kidnap? Which other person are kidnapped again?
You kidnap for that.
The kidnap for our side. For the kidnap for our road. Which person are kidnapped there?
That's South Africa.
The guy from South Africa. How much you collect from him?
That one no pay, so ability
or
the leader of the
land. I know pay, so ability to shot him dead.
Yes.
Eh? Oh yeah, listen to me here. Ability to shot him dead.
Yes.
And throw away the body, for where throw away the dead body?
Yeah. For that Kwachi Road.
Kwachi Road. Kwachi Road. Okay. Which one you can happen again?
For him.
Where?
For Owerri Road.
Owerri Road. You can have the man with what kind of vehicle?
Corolla.
Corolla. How much you later collect the man's ransom?
The man pay 3 million.
Huh?
3 million.
3 million. Which one are kidnapped again? Which one are kidnapped again?
The woman from Mumuze.
The woman from Mumuze. How much did I collect from the woman?
The woman paid
$2. Which house on the keeper?
For that home of Bumside.
For that home of Bumside. Who is the owner of that house?
TBK below
her. TBK below her. From which family is he in around the level?
For that home of
Bumside. For that home of
Bumside.
Okay. What happened to the Brazil man you kidnapped? Along the TDJ Road?
The Brazil man has to carry the man. That one from him of Bumside.
The one for Tundra. The one for Tundra was inside the Uber, was kidnapped him already. When I jammed this man for that junction.
Yes.
What vehicle was he using?
Tundra.
No, not that Tundra. The man from Brazil.
Lesos.
What color?
Black.
Yeah, black. Who stopped the man?
Ability.
Who drove the vehicle?
He drove the vehicle, point the man.
Who drove the motor? Who drove the motor when I take blocker?
Nadan
drove the motor. What kind of motor?
It's a small golf motor.
Small golf motor. Okay. How many of you were inside the car?
We are four.
Mention them.
Dan.
One.
Abu.
Two.
And
Abu.
They measure it fully, eh?
And
ability. Is it measure it fully? Two.
And Ugona.
Ugona. Three. Four. Okay, plus Dan. Which man?
Oh,
that Tundra man was inside the vehicle. When I stopped the man, what did happen? What happened before you shot the man?
Ability to stand up because I was in the vehicle with the man.
Yeah.
So ability to point and say you should come down there because he blocked our motor.
Yes.
So the man come down and be shouting for him.
Yes.
So he said, okay, if you know come out there and say go shoot him.
Yeah.
So the man come down and say no where I be. So,
I'm not sure what I know who you be. Okay.
So, he's a single killer.
Okay.
So, what's that? I know him, don't shoot the man.
You go kill him. You shoot him. Where you shoot him?
For chest.
For chest. That is the truth.
That's the truth.
And the man died. And I battled the man motor there with the man.
Yes.
Where now follow wrong? Because I reached there. I see on a vehicle dust. Where now follow wrong?
Oh, that goes where I'm going to the side.
Eh?
Umuduru side.
Umuduru side. That Amaru Road.
Yes.
Eh? Amaru Road. That bus out for Kigwe.
Yes.
It's all right. How many people have you killed so far in this your kidnapping saga?
The woman, that woman and that South Africa.
The woman, the South Africa. Who again?
So the business with me and then do so far.
What of the Brazil?
And that Brazil.
Brazil. That is still now. The South African man own, the Brazil man, and that lady.
What of the lawyer?
What of the lawyer? Whose brother is in America?
Okay.
All these things you are doing, all these killings, did you like it?
No.
Killing somebody because of money?
No. sometimes same thing key, we be annoying for them, say in the key too much. We go tell us say we don't talk to them, say let's say you know they make mercy for these people, say if they catch them, they don't go mess for them.
Okay, you know, so the cousin, no mercy for
so,
him.
So, when the talent say, you know, too much in the two, the
ability.
So, he said, no, no, tell him that kind of thing. Say, anybody will talk that kind of thing.
Now, we learned you are the 2IC, second in command to ability. Is it true of us?
It will be in 2IC.
Before.
Now, Odo, when you are in the war.
Before, but presently you are the 2IC. Now you the like to carry waka. Okay. And there was a kidnap you guys did where Emperor carried the money wrong. Listen to me. You and ability, armed with AK-47 rifle, proceeded to Emperor house and shot the junior bra. Is it true or false? I have everything. I'm asking you, my Pamo. Is it true or false? It's true. Who shot the junior bra?
My bullet.
Where is shooting? Where?
Now for stomach.
For stomach. Okay. And why not shooting?
No, that time we go. So he and the emperor, he called the emperor when they shot for him.
And I meet the emperor for us?
No. So in the emperor, so he go break all the glass where the
in house.
So, same
how in much money you carried on?
Like 2 million.
2 million.
So he said,
now a woman are kidnapped. One woman are kidnapped. When the song they play ball.
Yes.
Yes. What will be the name of the song?
I don't
know the name. But I know the man, the woman song they play ball.
Yes.
Gentlemen, that is the mother of Samuel Kalu. Now, how many of you? How many of you kidnapped the woman? One. Two, three, that is five of you. How many guns on you? As when I kidnapped the woman, where on a car and keep?
House.
House, which house?
That
At Umobamu. But we need to storm that house at Umobamu. Jeremy, are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Yes. When I kidnapped the woman, when are you on a keeper? Was did the son in abroad talk to you people any day on phone?
Where did
he talk?
He said, "Me will leave you my saying go put you my."
How much you na collect?
2 million.
2 million. Okay. Oh boy, that is a good CV for you guys, eh? That is the kidnap of Samuel Kalu. I'll be looking for them. I know some other kidnapper. You know what happened?
Welcome to First View Luxury Hotel. At First View Hotel, we offer excellent services. Our rooms has all the necessary facilities to make your stay a memorable and comfortable one. You will also have access to internet service, breakfast, 24-hour power supply, full air condition, free international calls, free tire pumping service, and free car battery charging. So, what are you waiting for? Quickly visit First View Luxury Hotel. We are located at number 1 at Adeniran Bamisele Rajirazaki Road, First Estate, Amuwa Odofin, First Tech Lagos, Nigeria. For inquiries and reservation, you can call or chat us on WhatsApp on this number 080-757-87135 or 080-999-00601 US local number 134-746-46874 First View Luxury Hotel, your satisfaction is our concern. So come experience the home of comfort. Oh yeah!